All right, and we are back with another GTA Grand Theft Auto Vice City video. And it looks like there's some shooting going on out here. Oh, someone got laid the fuck out. Oh, damn. See, that's how I know this neighborhood's rich, dude. Those ambulance people just, they responded real quick, man. Damn. So let's go ahead and get this started. Now, we've already seen the cutscene for this particular mission here, so we're going to go ahead and skip it. If you haven't seen it, it's in the very beginning. I think it's in the middle of last video. The man's just shooting pigeons, and he wants the fastest boat that's being given to somebody else. So it's a grab that thing, bring it back here kind of nonsense, which again, like I said, it's the mission itself, the mission structure itself isn't the problem, because with the right context, bring that back here to me can mean a bunch of different things. It could mean, you know, one of your favorite characters needing to get their, you know, daughter back, or one of your favorite characters needing to get, you know, one of your favorite side characters needing to get, you know, their car back because that's some kind of, you know, value or whatever. I don't know. But yeah, so it's not the mission structure that I'm trying to down. It's the fact that I just don't like this guy, but it's because he's not supposed to be a likable person. So he wants me to do a fetch quest for him, and I'm saying that in the way because I know he's the one that's giving it. Now, if he would have been like, I don't know, that Cortez guy, he seems pretty cool. I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't really call it much of a fetch quest. I'm only saying it like that to insult the man that has insulted me already. That's all. So let's get there. Also, as I've said before in many videos, I only have like four. I suck at driving, so the motorcycle. So be patient with me. And for some reason, my body and my mind is drawn to the motorcycle. So that's something else too that's wrong with me. Can this open for me? No, I'm not allowed to do anything. I guess I can just go down here, right? Would this be okay? Yes, it will. I assume I could jump off because I could do the same thing in San Andreas. All right. There we go. Oh, hold on. I like talk radio. Talk radio, you can get me on that one. What's it called? No, not that. No, not that. There it is. Are you going to bust a aerobic move? When you know how to grab another man by the face mask and twist him around and so he tears ligaments in his back and never play again, I mean, that's some real useful everyday stuff. And I should know. I ain't been here.
You know, I just don't want to talk about football anymore.
Well, take dating or washing the car. What good is a leotard when you're washing the car? Or put a man in a helmet and a cup, and he can wash the car in dating. That's fighting fit football. It really burns some program. The best way to get your body fit is to have total disregard for your body. Every now and then you wake up and come out of concussion and say, damn, I look good.
BJ, you talk funny. We'll be back on K-Chat right after these messages.
You talk funny. I don't think she was listening to a word he was saying. Here we go. Oh! Oh! They have an army of me protecting this place. What the fuck? Who's next? Who else want it? Dude, they have an army of me just holding this place, man. Whoa! Did I get him? Okay, we got him. Oh, Jesus. How do I flip the switch? I really don't want to be. I had 29 health. Do I have to shoot it? They said I gotta flip a switch. Do I shoot? Oh, it's a Jasper. You're so dumb. Be patient with me. I'm an idiot. Hold on. Let me. This thing here. Oh, it's. Wait, hold on. Wait, what? Wait, how do I... Is there a switch in here, maybe, that lowers it? There it. Could y'all please? Damn, was it worth your job? But was it worth your job, though? Was it worth your job, man? Damn, now you done died on the job, dude. Okay, we are back directly after the cut. Okay, right in front of me after I had died, there's a thing here? What is this? Oh, wow, they put you right back to where you were. But the reason why I don't like it that much is since I die, I don't have any guns anymore. So it is useful if I didn't have every good gun in the game. So we'll be right back. All right, we some goons this time. We're coming in through the back. Okay, all right. I already have taken way too much damage. Here we go. Shit, don't want this. There we go. Dude, it just feels weird to shoot an army of me, and this is like the, like, I think it's actually kind of, sweet that I'm the hardest enemy in the fucking game when you have a bunch of me. These guys are out of fucking control. What did I say? Aren't there two guys out here? Am I stupid? I mean, yeah, but like... Oh, bro, I thought that was something was... What?! Oh, you can go straight to hell. I'm sitting right in this fucking corner. Are you serious? Dude, how was that even fucking real life at that moment? What the hell? I'm out! Boat isn't even that fucking fast. And now they're chasing me with frontal... mounted machine guns. No, please. The mansion's right here. Jesus Christ, this is a long mission. I did it though. We got it. We squeaked it out. All right, yeah, we did it. We're good. Now, I'm gonna do something, I'm gonna do something that's extremely risky. Because I don't feel like driving all the way the hell back home, I really don't. I'm gonna go ahead and start this next mission up. And we're gonna start, we're just gonna keep on going, keep on trucking. I'm going to trust that my Xbox is good, I'm gonna trust that my copy of Vice City is good. Right now, we're going fully on trust. We're going fully on trust. I am just so sick of seeing my apartment, that's all, I'm being honest with you. It's like a 3 minute, 4 minute, or five, even a 5 minute drive there and back.
Eject, plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you!
That's a Desert Eagle. Can I get
that
one?
Is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay.
Okay. So I'm gonna get the speedboat. Go to the fastest boat at the jetty. Excuse me, guys. My bad. Didn't mean to just. My bad. Just please move. Okay. Seems simple enough. Vance, what are you doing here?
Let me guess.
Fucking music.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna want to kiss me.
Okay. Sorry if you guys weren't able to see that cutscene. They played licensed music.
And by the sound of things, your husband is doing this.
So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for? The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over. I like your style, man. Real fresh.
When we take this town over, Tommy.
Let's start with our pads. Feel the wind from the air conditioning. Oh, a breeze is so liberating.
Thanks very much.
Oh. Oh, that was a radio. Oh, I thought that was them talking. But he says when we take over the city, when we take over the city. What the hell is you talking? Tommy, you're letting this man in too easily, dude. Ask more questions. Have him be like, yeah, I had a brother that was... Oh, shit. Okay. So how's this helping us get the car? Did we already grab it or what? Guess we must have already grabbed it. Okay. So yeah, I guess Vance is dry. I knew his name was Vance. I'm not dumb. Well, I'm not that dumb.
There are gunmen on that jetty.
Okay. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. Okay, this is hype. Considering what we had to do in GTA 3, this is actually kind of hype. The helicopter is stuck on the bridge. Y'all see that? Shit. Thank you, Vance. Aiming with the left stick. Forgive me. Jesus. We're done? We're done, baby. We're finished. Okay.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Oh, he drove off so angry. You see how pissed off I made him? Oh, he didn't like that. Ooh, tracksuit outfit delivered to Jackspot in downtown. Okay, because there's a new outfit. If I can come back after the cut, we might have that new tracksuit on. We'll see. All right, we're back after the cut. I'm just checking out the outfit here. Hold on, who's calling me? Dude, I'm trying to be a pervert.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
I was, though. See, he knows.
To do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now.
We?
Thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Wait, hold on. So Vance is in on this too? Was he on the deal? Or we're going to get... Okay, there is something I just completely missed. I think I must have missed just like one very big line in this story where Vance is actually integral part of my deal going wrong. Other than the fact he's working for that fat dude, I honestly don't see like how he fits into this. Yes?
Hi, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're gonna owe me a favor or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
Okay. Well, just like I thought, I don't think that A guy, the Tex Avery dude, I don't think he's even anywhere near important. Like I thought he wasn't. He's not giving me any information that I could really use. He's just some dude in a cowboy hat. I knew it. All right, let's see what this guy has for me, man. I hope it's good information too. I wanted to get the tracksuit, but unfortunately, I don't know exactly where that is. I think it's at that one place next to the first mission area.
I'm gonna save you over here, mate. What the hell are you talking about? You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got two boy lugs. Word is, you might try to jump in. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take them?
In
plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town to the junkyard.
Wait, hold on.
Bloody hell, you nutter.
I mean, if you weren't making jokes. So there is some music playing in the club. If the music is going to get my video banned in some countries, basically Lance is being held at a junkyard somewhere because I don't fucking know about some guys. You see, this is exactly why I just don't pay attention, man. I'm so focused. Okay, the reason why it's hard for me to pay attention to some of these cutscenes is because I'm listening for music so I can get ready to, I guess, listen so I can let you guys know what's going on, like the gist. And so I'm not soaking in all the information, but just the important stuff. The only thing I can say is Lance, they said Lance was jumping high, but didn't jump high enough or something. So I assume he was supposed to do something for somebody, but didn't do it fully. And so now they're gonna kill him at the junkyard, I think. But I don't know which guys he's talking about, and I'm sure he was specific about it. I'm just not catching on to anything. My brain is just too dumb to catch on to simple words and phrases that would help me understand the story so much more. But I'm enjoying it, though, all things considered. I can admit that I'm stupid, okay? I can admit that I don't understand, like, sentences that are said to me the first time around. I'm okay with admitting that. The more I admit it, the better I'm gonna get at doing it because I see it as a problem. If this would have been GTA 3, I would have felt the mission already. Pump. I don't know why I jumped out with a pistol like that was really gonna do anything. Dude. Damn, dude. Fuck me. Oh, they got some big money over here. I'm being a little greedy. Vance is getting his ass blasted right now, and I'm just running out here trying to pick up all the money that's flowing in the wind. Die. I am not doing too hot right now. I'm just used to there being people around every corner. There's a guy. There's a guy there. There's a guy there. I didn't kill him. Oh, there was a third guy. Okay. Is that a sniper? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. So they do have the infinite, like, damage gun that only that can one shot or two shot. Damn, I need to turn that sensitivity down. That shit. I'm all over the place. I'm here, dude.
My careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother.
Ah.
What are you gonna do? Mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay
to
use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
But I only have 30 health left. I need to get to a hospital. Not Vance. Contextually, he's not in any danger anymore. Oh, they can actually jump over, like, obstacles? That's crazy. Well, if he has the same animations as me, where is he going? But where were you going? Were you gonna go hide? Where were you going? That's probably why you got lost. Let's go. Alright, I'll run at the normal pace. So he doesn't have an animation when he has a machine gun, but I do. I have this one. Dude, let's go. This is really bad. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, mama. Oh, mama. Oh, we're stuck. Dead end. Hold on. Maybe we can go around.
Yeah.
Thank you. Let's go. Come on, dude. This camera is gonna kill me. Cause I'm on the boardwalk. I don't want to run the wrong direction and end up dying. Okay, here we go. We made it to the streets. We need a car, like, right now. Oh my god, no. Oh, he's gonna try to hit us. Oh! Hitboxes, baby! Idiot! Oh! Ha! Get in! Vance! Vance! Right, we came in really, really hot. We came busting straight through the very front. I don't even think this money even matters. I don't even know why I'm even looking for it. That man's basically invincible. There we go. Crack, pick that up. There we go. I gotta hurry. I really gotta move fast. Damn, he got that close to me? Oh my god, please. Got him. Dude. I looked at the mission.
Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do? Mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
I mean, we can't be nearing the end of the game. I mean, if we know that Diaz is really behind it, just as a thing, if we know that he's actually behind it, holy shit. I don't know, man. I feel like we're gonna be ending the game really soon. There has to be more to this than just Diaz, right? There has to be. Dude, get your ass in. Let's go. I get a police officer on me because I decide, and he's not even near me because I decide to just jump into Trash Master real quick. Dude, I'm the Trash Master. I should have known that was going to happen. Welcome back to K-Jack. My next guest is... Okay, she is going off on that radio station. But they have to catch us. They have to catch our asses first. Excuse me. How could a car... Oh, these are the bad guys. Oh... Oh, we have that many people after us. Alright, come on, let's go. Turn them kerners. Turn them kerners. The fuck I thought, I'm Vin Diesel, bitch. Oh, no, I'm not. They're coming. Oh! Oh, we're fine. We're good. Oh, my God, I thought that was them. We're fine. Okay, there's the fire station. I got like the hospital should not be too far from there. That's not how that works, but that's just what I thought in my head. Oh, this is that a bigger ammunition? Do they have more guns there? Hopefully they do. We're gonna go check that out.
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Okay. Let's go check out that ammunition and see what they got. Hold on, let's go do that real quick. Okay, looks like we're also getting a phone call. I got the hiccups, hold on.
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. Them hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tommy, I need you, all right? I hate the damn French.
Chill. I just got off a radio station, them talking about European... Well, I think they're talking about how they don't like Alaska. No, no. someone else said they don't like the French in real life. I don't know who exactly who it was, but they said, oh, dude, I want this. They don't have that in San Andreas. Also, I thought San Andreas was the first game to have the Desert Eagle. No, looks like the guy was holding it, that one guy that doesn't like us. Like, it looks like he had one in this game, so. But, dude, I want the six-shooter, man. I love six-shooters. Those are my favorite kind of weapons. You're out of stock. I hate you. I hate you, and I hope bad things happen to your store because you're out of stock. I can say that about him because he's not real. Okay, we are back, and we are ready to... Well, we actually died on our way up here, so we lost our weapons and stuff. I was riding my motorcycle, and I went off the edge of the bridge, and since I didn't save the last mission, I had to just eat that, lose all my guns, and then that's it. Well, eat me losing my guns, and that's it. Now we're gonna go ahead and see if we can finish this.
Cannons in the trunk. Holy Ooh. Shit. Where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
Okay, you can stop stroking like that, Vance. Okay, they had an entire animation of Vance just stroking that gun. Damn.
It will help you get money back.
What did the boss say? You know those charities he runs? He's expecting a big shipment from...
If he dies... Yeah.
I feel like he would be so much more mad to see us.
Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
I kind of like this machine gun that I can actually kind of move and shoot. Damn! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're using this. Yeah, I had a feeling that the Fortin door was going to be locked. Okay, let's keep going. Roll, tuck and roll. He didn't die from that. They're not dying after one shot. It's not like the other weapon that I just lost, the big heavy machine gun, and I'm sad now. I thought it was. Okay, okay, okay. The advance, lead the way. I actually kind of want this. Especially if we're going to be sitting still in a very claustrophobic environment. Wait. Wait, didn't we just find the way out? Wasn't that the way out?
Diaz must be inside.
Wait, hold on. Okay. I thought that was the exit. I really just jumped into his face. I'm so glad I got body armor from that one place, from ammunition. Okay, 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 okay. Alright. Vance! You almost got blasted, homie. We gotta go. Okay. Okay. Kinda fun there'd be someone right in front of me. But why would you shoot me, though? Why would you shoot me, though? There's an entire Vance behind me. He's done way more worse than I have. This man's gonna be upstairs, man. I'ma just have... It's in my wheelhouse to just hit a corner I can't see around and just start blasting, because for the camera to reset behind me after hitting a corner is gonna take too long for me to reset the camera and then see... Who's in front of me? By then I would have already...
Your business. Tommy, you what? Betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon! This, you murdering bastard!
This man should be dead. Basically, it takes too long for the camera to move around the corner. By then I've already like 80 bullets. So I'm gonna just shoot and aim each time I go around the corner. Got him! Damn, I really just hemmed him up.
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my
That's
brother.
The gun that I want! That's the gun that Tommy Frisette said he has it. Damn.
I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.
We got a fucking mansion? Oh, and $50,000?
Give me a break. What are you doing?
You did what?
I told myself, Mario, take it easy.
What should I do about her?
I hate that woman.
Who is down there complaining?
What's going on?
Oh, wow. Okay, so big thing. Bigger things. What's up?
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Yeah, that's the guy from San Andreas. That's with that one other English guy that kept masturbating all the time with the bucket hat. But dude, we have so much has happened. Again, I trusted you. Don't get me wrong. I don't like Diaz. I don't. And he's supposed to be an unlikable character. But again, this can't be the end. It just can't be. There has to be more to this.
Tommy, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me. You never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
You did what?
How much money do I need to give to this man? I got $70,000. Do you want that? Damn. Okay, but there's so much for us to unpack here, especially from a story perspective. Again, the guy didn't seem to really hate me. Like, he knew that the deal that was fucked up because of him, or he wouldn't have said that. I saw the look on Tommy's face, too. He seemed a little apprehensive, but he still went through with it anyway because Vance's brother was a part of that deal. So it looks like to me this might be a little bit more deeper than I thought, but we will see in the future. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video of Grand Theft Auto Vice City. I'm having so much fun with it still. So far, we're doing great. If you guys did enjoy, do all the things that show that you guys enjoyed. And you guys have a good rest of your day or night, depending on what side of the world you guys are on.